Yeah, I'm very happy that the season starts again. I had the last good result in Spielermühle, of course, gives me a lot of motivation for the summer preparation. And I was looking forward to the next season all the time. And my wish was to stay healthy. So now I'm happy that the season starts, that I'm here on the start. And hopefully it will be a good season for me. I was in Ushuaia in Argentina for 1 month, in the month of August and September. And now in the fall, not that much. We didn't find such good conditions for training. A lot of snow, soft snow. So we couldn't prepare as well this race. But we skied a lot in August and September. So I think we are ready for the new season. Yeah, they are okay. They are not young anymore, they are a little bit older and I have to take care a lot of them. But, so yeah, I'm happy as it is right now.